If you're a fan or you are a new fan that's just discovered the Evil Dead series, you know why I'm so excited right now to make a small review on the 10 episode first season of Ash vs. the Evil Dead, brought to us by Resonance Pictures and Stars TV. So see you on the other side for a small review on the first season. What's up, YouTube, and welcome back to Showtime. And here we are on this day right now, and we're going to talk about Ash versus the Evil Dead. Oh my God, this is so great. If you are a fan of the original trilogy of movies, you're going to love this. It is just a seamless transition from the movies to the small screen to TV. Now I've got to congratulate Resonance Pictures and Stars TV for getting it right in all ways possible. And the first movie came out in 1981, and that was Evil Dead. The second movie came out in 1987, Evil Dead, Dead by Dawn. And the third movie came out in 1992, Evil Dead, Army of Darkness. All three movies starring Bruce Campbell. And Bruce Campbell is back again as Ash, and it is absolutely brilliant. And the original movies were directed by Sam Raimi, and you'll probably know his work from the original Spider-Man trilogy. And he's not directing every single episode, but I believe he's directed two. I saw his name come up a few times in the credits. But you can feel his presence in this masterpiece of TV. Yes, you can. And he's one of the few directors out there that can balance comedy, mystery, and horror. And he gets it right. And the new team of producers and writers have just cloned the source material and made the TV show, and it is seamless, it is brilliant. I was laughing my head off, I loved it, I wanted to come back as soon as possible. Oh my God. Anyway guys, I'm gonna give this first season a 10 out of 10. I loved it, a 10 out of 10, absolutely deserved it. And today I'm going to try and do two reviews. And the next review after this will be Steve Jobs, played by Michael Fassbender, and also Kate Winslet, and Jeff Daniels in the Steve Jobs movie. And I will tell you what I thought about this bioflick. So guys, thank you so much for joining me today. If you like this review, please click down below, give me a thumbs up, and I'll see you very soon on Showtime. And have a great day, watch some new movies, and see you very soon. Bye bye.